25,600,000 views. 325,000,000 moments so dear. 325,600,000 views. How do you measure a year? In drunk nights, in cat fights, in blindfolds, in coffee talks, in clickbait, in break-ins, in stolen cars, in breakups, in makeups, in breakups and more breakups, in piercings, surprises from Zane's left nut. 200
So what you just saw took way too long and cost way too much money, which is why I needed a little help from my friends at SeatGeek. If you guys haven't heard of SeatGeek, all right, if you guys haven't heard of SeatGeek, they're a ticketing app that makes buying super simple by putting tickets all in one place and rating every deal from 0 to 10. They've hooked me up for multiple events, such as the Mayweather vs. McGregor fight, Life is Beautiful in Vegas, and so many more. And now SeatGeek wants to hook you guys up. If you ever want to go to any games, concerts, events, then make sure to click the link in my description below, download the app, and use my code Zane for $20 off your first purchase. Since this is a very special video to me, SeatGeek came through big time by helping me with three huge favors. First up was my friends Carly and Aaron. There's nothing I hated more than that small camera that they would use to film their YouTube videos with. So SeatGeek and I decided it was time for an upgrade.
What did you get us?
This is something you guys have needed for a very long time.
Really?
Zane.
What is it?
It's a camera.
It's about time. Think of you guys.
Zane, we're literally gonna cry. That's so nice.
I got you a vlogger starter package.
He's like, y'all need to start over.
3 years later.
If we take this back, how much would that be?
And on to my next victim, who is always a target in my videos. Someone who we are constantly messing with and always mentally tormenting. My friend Matt King. His whole life, all he's wanted to do is travel to Tokyo. Over the past year, my friends and I would play the same prank on him, where we would trick him into believing that we were all going to Tokyo without him. And being the gullible kid he is, he believed it every single time.
We're all going to Japan and he can't come because we couldn't get extra tickets.
You're lying.
I swear.
You know that I've been wanting to go to Japan for so long, Zane.
I'm sorry.
I've been saying this for months. And I can't come. That's the most frustrating part of this conversation. I will buy my own ticket.
Matt, just email them at thisisaprank@gmail.com.
I'm like reaching for my phone.
But this time, it's not a prank.
I have a surprise for you.
What, it's like another escape room?
The past couple of years, you know, you've been a really good friend. You've helped me out so much on so many videos. I could be hard on you sometimes. I mess with you a lot. I thought, why not do this?
No.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Zane! Really?
Two paying tickets to Tokyo!
Oh my god!
Yeah! All for you, baby!
Thank you!
Okay.
No! I'm going to Japan!
I'll let you be
No,
sore.
Let's go right now!
Thank you.
No problem.
And last but not least, my favorite surprise of all for my little sister, Hidayah. As you guys know, Hidayah's been learning to drive for the past year.
Hidayah, let's stop! Hidayah! You're not supposed to run over the coach, you should go around it!
No! Not only that, she's about to go to college. So I figured it was about time to get her something really special.
Hello.
Hello. It's time.
Time for what?
To take you to my special place.
The one that's really creepy. No, I don't
want to
go.
Mama, get the blindfold.
Yeah, I'll kill you. Like, you're in on this too. I refuse.
Make sure it's nice and tight because I don't want you to see.
No,
you got it?
It's going to look really bad, you walking out of a house with a hot right?
Come on.
I feel dizzy. Then you walk me into a pole, I'm going to hit you. Are you sitting in the back with me?
Yes, I'll sit in the back with you. I could have just waited until we got in the car for this.
It's really hot.
There it is. You feel better?
No, I'm still being kidnapped. Give me a sign. I'm going to hold it out the window.
I know. Hey.
I mean, how do you know where we're going? I think you're in on it all along. I've been asking her.
You were sitting by the window all day long today.
Like, we're saying. I can't trust anyone. I really have no friends. Oh my God, I can feel my makeup being smudged.
Hey, stop. Stop looking.
Do I get out?
Follow me. Okay.
turn this way.
Okay.
I'm crying.
Wait. I need you to take off your blindfold, but don't turn yet.
Where are we?
You're gonna kill me.
Okay. I just want to tell you that I love you very much.
Oh my gosh, who's there? Who's there? I won't help you ever
get. Calm down.
Mom,
look at me.
Mother.
Look at me. I just want to tell you that I love you very much and I'm so proud of you. Turn around.
No, it's not. It's not mine.
Yeah, it is.
Not mine.
Yes, it is.
Mama, they would never let you get me a car. Ruin my makeup. It's not mine.
It's yours.
It's not mine.
It's your car.
I want Baba to tell me it's my car.
Because he's never going to let you drive
it. It's really, really my car. This you can't take it back.
This is your car.
Zane, I swear if you're messing with me.
It's your car.
It's your car.
Get away from all the beer.
Look at this shot. Look at you. You want to take it for a drive?
Yes.
It's like, hi.
Run, Mama.
Don't leave yet.
She pulls off. We never see her again.
Oh my God.
This is it.
Did you not tell Baba?
No, he doesn't know. You want to tell him?
No. I'm just never coming home.
Okay. Hey, Daya.
Dave, you couldn't take the bow off the car. That is going to blow off.
Someone's calling me.
No texting and driving.
No, hey.
I stopped the car.
You can't be nice to me. Then be mean to me.
I just bought your car.
I will not take your bullying.
Hey, Daya just said the sweetest thing to me right now. And I wasn't even filming it. I want you to say it.
Do exactly what you just did.
Grab my hand. She grabbed my hand and went, Zane, I'm really happy. Thank you so much. I love you.
Aww.
Just say it.
When was that what I was saying?
I'm so glad it's over.
I thought you were going to hurt me. When you were saying it, like, I felt like David was behind me with a flamethrower.
Daya, say thank you, Siggy.
Thank you, Siggy, for my brand new car.
All right, this is
here
it.
Here you go, babe. He finna do
babe,
it.
I'm going to do it to him.
Oh, baby, get it. Do it to him.
Bro snap. The 200
Sister is snapping
video.
So hard right now.
What better way to celebrate it than, you know, with
baby,
my baby?
Done it, baby. Let's just boom. Let's get right out. Let's do it. Ready? Ready? One, two, three, go!
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's like?
Right now. I've been waiting 6 months for this video.
Baby, he was saying that he lost his best friend for the past like month and a half.
Baby,
you know like,
he ghosted me.
Guys, this is my 200th video. I cannot believe I've made it this far. I posted my first YouTube video. I never ever thought I would ever post another YouTube video.
Yeah, I can't
and
believe it
baby,
either,
here we are, still out here grinding on the daily. Oh my god.
Oh my. What are you, a douche out here, dog? We hustle.
We're here at K's very early. We could just park
that in. That drive was quick.
Yeah. Huh?
They're close to this.
Is it closed?
No, it's not closed. They're open.
The lights were off.
The cable turned off.
Let's talk about.
We had a lot of things planned.
A lot of surprises.
Like, we weren't going to do anything. We were just going to tell you a bunch of surprises that we had. But they weren't ready in time. And that is our brand, baby.
Baby, big things coming. We have a lot of surprises for you guys. We're
this
super pumped on it.
It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing.
Aren't you embarrassed? The thing is, it wasn't our fault that it's not in this video. But
why are you lying?
They got a lot of these people. No, it's not our fault.
Honestly, we should have planned it better. We just should have planned it better. We should have started on it months ago. Kind of like a month ago. And we thought it'd be ready by now. But it's not.
And it's never going to be ready. Guys, 300th video. We're going to have a surprise.
Like, I know. This coffee talk isn't crazy. But I just want to let you guys know that I appreciate.
I'm
bad at this, but I just want to let you guys know that I love you and I appreciate everything you guys do for me.
Why are you looking at me?
If you ever won an award, you would give the worst speech ever.
Oh, Miss Mary!
Mary!
She don't forgot who we are. What do you want?
You don't keep up with the videos? Mary, you don't have internet in this place? Come on!
Because it kept up because you haven't been coming. She's like, hey, you stopped coming a year ago, so that's when I stopped watching.
No.
We are in the middle of a bit.
Does she not know this video is very important?
She said 200 videos? She's like, I got 200 donuts to make.
Oh, man, look at you guys.
Did they buy donuts and coffee?
Yeah.
No, that's our coffee beans, good.
Mary, remember my 100th video when we came in here and got all this coffee for all the kids? Now this is my 200th video.
Like, oh good, more money you're gonna pay me.
Love you, Mary. Stay safe, alright? Oh, iced coffee, baby!
Zane, who are you anymore? I don't even know.
LA has changed me a lot, you know? Mary! Happy 200! You better be getting coffee.
I am, I got half creamer. I couldn't do the sweetened condensed milk. Better condense the
Well, you know damn well I'm doing the condensed milk. Because you know why, baby? Because I love myself. I'm confident in my own body. I don't need to get skinny for nobody.
I'm getting skinny for me, baby.
You see this? People love this.
Why you flexing? That was jiggliest hard rock I've ever felt. It just sat there.
Let me see that again. Bye, Mary. Bye. I love you. All right, and that's the 200 video, y'all.
No,
that's
baby, it. No.
What else can I do?
Baby, you gotta do something.
What am I supposed to do?
Do something crazy. Do something fun. You're creative, baby. Use that brain.
Do we do like the whisper challenge?
Baby, no.
Make a song.
I'm not making a song.
Baby, I've
I'm
heard
not a
you.
Singer.
I've heard you. You be yeah. like.
Heath is saying to make a song. I can't do that.
Dude, we should.
You know I don't have a voice.
Dude, I'm who fully... cares? That's my job. I'll make it. Great.
You're gonna write the song?
I will write a song, I'll record you, produce it, do the whole thing.
But it doesn't matter because I can't sing!
If the Cash Me Outside girl can have a whole career, you can too.
You think?
You're a f***ing star.
You're damn right I am.
You got me feeling like an animal, babe. Control myself. Why would I want you? Your little dirty secret safe with me. I can't help myself. Girl, if you want to. We'll drive far away till it's just you and me. I'll hold you so close, never let go. Baby, you and I. I'm out of my mind. Don't wanna hurt myself. It's okay, I got you. I'll be a prisoner, I'll do my time. I ain't no any different. We'll drive far away till it's just you and me. I'll hold you so close, never let go. Baby, you and I. We're dancing in the moonlight.
For two, I'll wear my nice suit.
You put on that dress, you look so flipping cute. I'm sorry for yelling, I'm sorry for screaming. You're so flipping special, I'm loving this feeling.
Guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Shout out of the week goes to Caleb. Thank you so much for watching all my videos. I really appreciate it. Guys, what better way to end this video than to give you guys something that you all have been asking for?
Baby, ain't nobody been asking for nothing. So Zane spent way too much money on this video and he needs y'all to buy his.
No! We have one more surprise.
We do?
Look at my shirt.
Oh, you haven't even shown yours yet.
Limited service for 1,200. Now you're in the other side of the sun.
How do you feel now?
My entire video is not ruined.
How do you feel about yourself?
I feel a little upset at myself. You I feel know, like I'm not pulling my weight.
Disintegrated.
You know?
This is the high quality stuff
you signed up for, baby.
Zane, we've literally been waiting 2 months for your 200th video, and this is the...
Hey, at least I didn't take a break.
You posted once a month.
That's a break.
That's you just trying to fill
in. No. Hey, look. I'm trying my hardest here. Some of us go through some shit, you know? Some of us have good days, and some of us have bad days. I just happen to have the bad days 6 times a week.
At least you get that one good day.
I know. Ooh.